I advise you to turn off your set now. Come on, I dare you.
Because you too, it's
where the two bits.
The Mormon Jesus approves of this message.
Okay, Dix.
Be frightened, Thomas, he laughed. It's only me. I wore we are. Sorry, I'm Lurry, I'm Sate. Masturbate. Panty. Lol. Look what's gay. When Percy got home, his driver showed him what he looked like in a mirror.
All that you are is a fake in the mirror.
Percy was speechless.
James was left for dead. Oh, dear.
What shall I do? I can't stop. Help!
Have you got a boob job?
Yes, as a matter of fact.
Very proud of you.
Me.
And he ran off.
If you think I could hold my own, believe me, I can't believe me, I can't believe me, I can't.
I've done it,
he panted. Something sticky splashed all over James.
Oh, sounds a bit rude.
When Thomas puffed along his brine, he always looked forward to a lovely shite spat. One day they had to wait for Henry's train. He doesn't realize that the fat controller depends on Kiwis. Oh dear, my sister is listening to System of a Down. Percy, you are racist. Well, it wasn't anything really. What Percy is nothing to an engine with determination. I liked it. He ran off to the harbor singing.
It goes.
No one loves me. Hello, said Thomas. Who are you? I'm the who. You. I'm gay. Hell no, bitch, said Thomas.
Anything you can do better.
Oh, you can't.
Okay.
Every time he met another engine, he would say, but they all had the same answer.
Mormonism teaches that trillions of planets scattered throughout the cosmos.
Don't go away. Danger Mouse will be back after the jizz.
I don't want to set the world.
And now back to Muppet Baby.
Meanwhile, I hope you will both make her welcome and comfortable.
Yes, sir. We'll try, sir, said the engines.
Dig it. Daisy was hard. Anything smelly is bad for my swerves.
Cause everybody knows the thing she does to please.
This is better, said Daisy. But whatever is that rubbish? The rubbish turned out to be O Face and her wife. You stay men. Why, bless me, he said, if we haven't... There's a notice about them in our shed. Cocks and semen spread diseases. You had a cock in your ass yesterday.
Does it come to get lost in yesterday?
Stop! You're making me gaze. He could well remember that dreadful accident on his first day. Careful. Some cows were grazed.
She took the midnight train
Toby was cross. I have barely been in this poop. It seemed to Gordon that there was something on the bridge. It was Gordon with the express. Oh, said Gordon. It's only Tim Curry. What's this? A cow?
Henry fought her.
The most beautiful sight he had ever seen.
Be off, be off.
I don't want to hurt her.
Oh, whoa. Why, Edward could fuck you any day.
Oh, really?
Said James.
I should like to see him do it.
Peep, peep, said Edward. I'm ready.
Peep, 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 said James.
So am I.
Edward puffed and pushed and pushed and puffed.
James was moving.
I am stiff, he groaned.
Chuckled duck.
The California Raisins will return after these messages.
Hands are
the mighty.
The scary.
But...
been stealing
your collection for many years.
Our Lord works in mysterious ways.
Where? Why from here to there? Per Diesel. And again,
what we weed is a surprise. Surprise what? Says Ask Bill. Surprise.
But, said Scowl Diesel.
Bill and Ben were horrified.
Oh, you're the only danger on the rails, Thomas.
Let's get to it.
But can you smell something? Whoa, asked Henry nervously.
Frere. Chair.
Well, one thing's for sure, said Gordon. He won't choose the...
If you call me what I think you're gonna call me, I'm a fucking shank you.
Sing it again! Sing it again! I dare you! I double dare you, motherfucker! Sing it one more goddamn time!
Alicia Botti was cross.
I can't possibly travel in a coach without a needle.
Donald and Douglas or Pepper...
Please be ready when I come back for you, otherwise I'll fucking kill you.
Humph.
Couldn't be better.
Couldn't be better.
Couldn't be better.
Better.
He couldn't
happen now, said his driver.
But the trucks sang songs, ruled and looed. Scruffy, their leader, led the chorus.
We are not dogs. We are not dogs.
Lagated.
If hundreds were swarming around, I'd just blow them.
Boats.
James, you jerk!
Fuck you!
So it stung James right back on the penis. Bust my buffers, look over there.
You're a bunch of troublesome trucks!
Bilbo Baggins. Rusty the Dusty Deep met Jesus.
The Mormon Jesus thought that Rusty wants a sexy beast.
Where's all this rock coming from? Percy asked. I don't know why.
Ooh, ah, spooky!
Tease Thomas.
He's a scaredy engine.
Yes, I am, puffed
Percy. And when Edward is not hauling trucks, he's very good at nothing.
Lights will guide.
Edward is a useless old fuck.
He's steampunk.
Doc is very reliable, said Henry.
We know that, you fool.
Cranky was taking the piss. This is the special.
Musk reminds me of fresh cut spring flowers spewing across a babbling brook with a hint of lemon.
We get you. We get no one. You.
What's the matter, Henry? There's no rain today. Stop worrying and do some work instead.
What are you talking about? You look silly enough to be a clown. You should be in a circus.
Oh.
So you've heard the news.
What news? Grunted Gordon.
The red man just got the blue.
The Fat Controller decided that Dan the Dan must be added to Solar, the Moon Duck, and fuck them into position. I'd take care if I were you.
Whoa.
Woo.
Whoa.
Whee. If fish get into an engine's boiler, they always suck your dick.
And I know what I'm talking about.
I have special eyes.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Percy was confused.
Nice day for what?
Mrs. Kindly is getting slaughtered today.
We've got to find something old, something new, something borrowed and
don't
interrupt
me,
rah rah, all around him. Suddenly he saw the mountain goat.
I am gonna kill my 17 stepfathers and mine about video games. The scene ends badly as you might imagine.
Lol, 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 lol.
Well, bust my balls, Thomas. What are you doing here?
I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present a good luck package?
Sir Duck,
my mother, something, 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 something.
I love weddings,
whispered Percy that night. Did you like your kiss? Replied Thomas.
No!